The Ogun State Police Command on Sunday confirmed that a 35-year-old zoo worker at Olusegun Obasanjo Presidential Library, Abeokuta, Babaji Dauli, was on Saturday killed by a lion. The spokesman for the State Police Command disclosed this in a statement sent to journalists on Sunday. Galaxy TV gathered that the lion handler was said to have forgotten to secure the locks and barricade the lion's enclosure before approaching the cage to feed the animal. This reportedly allowed the lion to escape and attack the handler, resulting in injuries to his neck and eventually death. The PRO noted that the victim's body was said to have been removed and taken to the mortuary at Ijaye General Hospital, while the wild lion was shot to release its grip on the handler. Confirming the incident, the police spokesperson said a deadly incident involving a wild animal attack has been reported by the area commander Metro on September 28, 2024 at about 7:40 hours by the chief security officer of Olusegun Obasanjo Presidential Library, who confirmed the divisional police officer that a 35-year-old man named Babajide Dauli from Bauchi State, who is a trained handler of a male lion at the Zoological Garden in OOPL Abeokuta, tragically lost his life. Also speaking on the incident in a statement on Sunday, the park's management said the incident occurred when some guests arrived after the park's closing time at their behest. The zookeeper agreed to demonstrate the feeding routine of the lion in its inner closure.